Greetings, dear dreamers and wanderers, from the enchanted glen of modern world news. Here in our magical realm, we sprinkle stardust on stories so captivating, they'd make even the moonbeam dance with delight.
Breaking news, Hollywood's jaw-dropping scandal unveiled, the secret lives of A-listers you never saw coming. Hello, fabulous people of the internet. Buckle up, because do we have an atomic bomb of entertainment news that's going to shatter your world. You won't believe the juiciest, the spiciest, and the absolutely sizzling updates we've got for you today. Trust me, even the tabloids haven't caught onto this yet. Act 1, the love triangle no one expected. First up, can you believe that Celeb A and Celeb B were not just having coffee? Oh no, honey. They were caught red-handed in a secret rendezvous that has us questioning everything we know about love. But wait, it's not just them, Celeb C is also entangled in this complicated web. Is this the hottest love triangle of the decade or what? Act 2, the nightlife kingpin. Moving on, you won't believe who's the mastermind behind the most exclusive underground parties in Hollywood. It's none other than Celeb D, the sweetheart of wholesome family movies. From red carpets to illegal raves, who knew they were the kingpin of nightlife? Act 3, the secret philanthropist. Now, hold your horses because this is going to melt your hearts. Celeb E, notorious for their bad boy slash bad girl image, is actually a secret philanthropist. That's right, they've been anonymously donating millions to underprivileged communities. Act 4, the mystery of the missing Oscar. Done, done, done. An Oscar has gone missing. The prestigious trophy vanished from a super secret celebrity gathering, and the suspects are just as glamorous as you'd expect. Is this an inside job? We're looking at you, Celeb F. Act 5, the shady business deal. Last but not the least, the angelic, Celeb G, is in the hot seat for a shady business deal that could rock the foundations of Hollywood. This could be the biggest scandal of the year, y'all. Final act, the ultimate reveal. In a mind-blowing twist, it turns out all these stories are interconnected. The love triangle, the missing Oscar, the shady deals, the secret philanthropy, it's all part of a larger plot so juicy, it could be its own blockbuster. So, there you have it, folks. The most explosive update in celebrity news you'll hear all year. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, and stay tuned for more jaw-dropping revelations only on your channel. This is Your Name, signing off. Until next time, keep it scandalous.
You call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no, cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You make me hate this city, and I don't talk shit about you. You call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no, cause I never